Solemnity of the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary, August 15, 2021. Second reading is taken from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, Christ has been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who have fallen asleep. For since death came through man, the resurrection of the dead came also through man. For just in Adam all dies, so too in Christ shall we all be brought to life. But each one in proper order, Christ, the first fruits. Then at his coming, those who belong to Christ, then comes the end when he hands over the kingdom to his God and Father, when he has destroyed every sovereignty and every authority and power. For he must reign until he has put all his enemies under his feet. The last enemy to be destroyed is death, for he subjected everything under his feet. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Please like and subscribe.